set, go.
Okay, so you want to have a wall that you can throw your ball against, all right? And a ball that it can bounce and come back to you. So I would back up just a little bit, just in case. We'll move this over a little bit. Okay, so you want to bring the ball back behind your head. So we're going to go, you got to go all the way down. So all the way down, and then when you sit up, you're going to release it. It needs to be one motion, all right? So she's going to bring it, you got to bring it slowly back. Slowly back, and then let it go. Now, go, come on up. Okay, so we need her to go closer. Use your core a little more. Be explosive. So all the way back down, arm comes in. There we go. She's close. Still too far away. So we want to get it so this is going to bounce and come back to her. All the way down, and good. There we go. Down, and good. And then you just catch it. And this is, how heavy is this ball?
This is 20.
20 pound ball right here. All right, I would love a 20. Because it's only 6 reps. So 20 or more, not 20 or less. Maybe 18 would be good.